At 5.99 IMDb, this movie called Badland Hunters sells up as the most underrated action movie in 2024 because it is actually not half bad, and watching Ma Dong-Seok, the South Korean version of Bruce Willis beating up and gunning down bad guys is actually the light in itself. He is a South Korean actor that you might know for the gangster, the cop, the devil, and the South Korean action movie with the English title called The Outlaws, which later has had a couple of sequels. But in those movies and also here, he is very good at being a tough and cool hero-like character that also throws down a bit of comedy in his act. Generally, it is a judge to see him during the fights, during the gun shoots, that's where he shows himself as the ultimate action hero. Sure, this movie may be supernatural and everything with superhuman beasts, monsters, and the dystopian things, but I feel the movie after a start, where you build it up more, delivers with the tension, the bad guys and the gangs are cool, this evil experiment doctor is kinda cool, and in general, the movie keeps you entertaining a lot of the moments. There may be a lot of method acting, but the reactions from the parents in the movie, the reactions from the young girls that are led away and taken into this false paradise, the movie is surprisingly well done. Sure, there may be this female character that is also laid in on the action, but there's no doubt that Ma Dong-Seok is the most hardcore character in the movie, and that's the way it should be. It has action scenes that are kinda cool, also some nice fight scenes. It is interesting to see this universe where mankind are on the lowest budget, where somebody lives inside of places where they have clean water, this kinda wasteland atmosphere that kinda reminds you of the so-called Black Knight, which is a South Korean show, where you also see this type of dystopian future with a lot of tension. You also have very interesting knife fighting scenes, have some of the characters are very good at being naive, that's good. When they are led into this false paradise, the movie delivers on a fairly interesting level. You feel not necessarily other new action movies do, where they lack the balance. Because this is about an old school thing, when you're going in to save someone, when you're out for revenge against the bad guys, as you see here when Han Soo Na almost is crushed out in an experiment to revive the daughter of this crazy doctor character. Like a new friend was early in the movie, that particular tension, action feel event is very well done, and the movie sends you on a heated ride, almost like a roller coaster ride never ending, and that's why for me this one is 7.25 out of 10, and clearly the most honored action movie in 2024.